in the evaporator, how much refrigerant will be passing is depending upon the expander. So expander is the only controlling device here. So we have to give tick on the expansion valve here. So this will be the correct answer, expansion. Next we are going to the question, an increase in the movement and an increase in the movement of the molecules, movement of the molecules within a solid liquid or gas corresponds to number a drop in temperature, a drop in temperature, number B that no change in temperature, number C that latent heat addition or removal, number D a rise in temperature. So which one will be correct? It is given an increase in the movement of the molecule within a solid, liquid or gas. See friends, we can understand from the heat transfer subject that when heat transfer, how the heat gets transferred in case of solid, liquid or gases. So what happens by the movement of the molecules only. So when the movement of the molecules increases either in the solid or in the liquid or in gas, what will happen? Ultimately by the movement, once the movement is taking place, that means what? In thermodynamics point of view also you can say that once the movement is taking place of the molecules, that means work is getting increased. So that work will be definitely to be converted to temperature or heat. Okay, it will be converted to heat. Or in other way, we can say that whenever the increase of the movement of the molecules increases, movement of the molecule will be increasing within the solid, liquid or gas. So what happens? The temperature heat increases and subsequently the temperature increases. Therefore, the D will be the correct answer. Okay. Next question we are going, that a device designed to remove moisture from a refrigerant. is called number A expansion valve, B is dehumidifier, then number C is dryer, number D is solenoid. So it is asking a device designed to remove moisture from the refrigerant. So from the refrigerant, if the moisture is removed, so this is done by what? See, just now we have studied expansion valve. What is the purpose of expansion valve? To expand the refrigerant by which it gets cooled, further cooling. So it is not designed to remove the moisture. So removing moisture is not the purpose of expansion valve. Then dehumidifier. Dehumidifier, what it does? Dehumidifier, if the moisture is present inside the in the air, in case of AC, we can see that it condenses the moisture and removes some amount of heat or some amount of moisture. Okay, so dehumidifier. Then another is given dryer. So let us see between these two, solenoid it will not be there. So dehumidifier purpose is different. Okay, so it is also dehumidifying, means it is removing the moisture, but dryer will be the more correct answer, because dehumidifier and dryer is given. Dryer, what it happens, what it does, it removes the moisture from the refrigerant. So C will be the more correct answer. Clear? So today is this much, okay, and next day we will again say some other MCQ questions, and this will definitely help you in writing the various competitive examination. So friends, those who have not subscribed my channel, and please subscribe and also share this video for the betterment of others, so that all people, all the students, those who are studying for the competition examination, they can see this video and can study well, can understand and can get success in their various competitive examination. Thank you friends. Bye.